I'm here at Long Reef, not riding today, do a bit of training. Again, the rain is just not stopping, so it's a good time to pick up my calisthenic training. I'm here at Long Reef, and this is a place I used to train a lot, pretty much weekly. I would come here for at least a good 10 years. But this is the first time in maybe 2 years actually I'm here, so brings back some good memories. I'm using the shed over there. It has a over cover so I can actually train there even when it rains. Not a big area, but it's awesome. Obviously a fantastic view. As you can see from the intro, I was at DY Beach early this morning and the surf is huge today, so looks quite spectacular. Yeah, with all the rain that we have for the last month, so I'm gonna start picking up my training again, my calisthenic training, which feels good. I needed it. Get back in shape. So here we are. Let's see what we can do. All right, so I'm here at the shed. Training over there. But this tree behind me is fantastic for training too. Has some nice straight branches for pull-ups, and I may actually do a little climb into the tree, have a little bit of a view. All right, I used to climb this tree a lot and train in it. Got some nice horizontal straight branches, great for pull-ups. Let's see if we can still do a little bit of climbing. It might be a bit slippery though. Getting a bit easier here, more branches. The birds are looking at me. What's that crazy dude doing here? Well, here we come, birdies. Almost at the top. Here, quick weather forecast, looking alright.